us. Our inheritance, not yours. Half of it belongs to me. I'll tell you what I think's funny.
Let's not get onto the subject of your sense of humour.
Tell you what I think's dead funny. Is that you're always banging on about striking out on your own, bored the gone where no clothing factory's gone before. And you end up working for your dad.
I'm not working for him.
Red and butter in the gutter. Happy birthday to you.
Woo!
How old are you two?
Well, old enough to know when someone says they don't want a fuss on the birthday, they want a massive fuss.
A massive fuss? A muffin with a candle?
It's got blueberries in it.
I don't like blueberries.
I know, I do.
That is a rotten trick.
Oh, a wax.
Yeah, so she's right.
My brother's got you over a barrel and he knows it.
Oh, he's offering a bit of overtime. Shall we get on with this?
Shall I get on with walking out?
Except you won't be.
Watch me.
Kate.
Thank you. We do our best.
You work in packing?
And yet, I still feel a part of the team. Since when did you start running our business?
Since you started sticking your nose in ours.
All right, girls.
No, I'm sick of it. They've been here 5 minutes. Carla won't be acting like this.
Yeah, well, Carla isn't here, is she? And I am.
Oh, sorry, because it's the big I am. Because it's all about you, innit?
Look, all right, that's enough.
No, don't talk to my brother like that.
Oh, go and pack some boxes
now. Hey, whoa, that's enough.
You've made your point.
Are you even going to look at me? You're pathetic.
All right, it's enough.
Don't worry, I'm gone.